Connecticut State College and University System is rolling out a plan to consolidate the state's 12 community colleges into a single system. Administrators say this could save the system about $30 million. Those savings could go toward programs that directly affect students, such as longer library hours. The full plan presented tomorrow to the Board of Regents.